your tombstone.
I'm coming, Lonnie! These nets are no joke!
Get rid of these spiders!
Where are you going?
Let's get this out!
These guys, Tombstone. You just worry about breaking through that net.
Never thought I'd see the day to defend me.
You and me both, Lonnie. But these guys, his boss wants you dead. He's a hunter, and he's making supervillains his prey.
Yes, he's not open to a call from my parole officer about how I turned my life around.
Since he's already killed Scorpion, probably not.
Get the spider off our back, once and for all!
Nice try, Spidey. We're ready this time.
Flanking now! Careful!
Don't let them stay!
Okay. I'm sorry!
We sure do. Spider-Man?
I know. But first, what are those things coming out of you?
I think it's my treatment. Dr. Connors said it's some kind of self-learning exosuit, but I had no idea it could... Wait. You know what this means, right? We both have superpowers. Just think about all the stuff we could do to heal the world! Sorry. I guess I still gotta figure out how this thing works.
Well, it's a real shame neither of us has a state-of-the-art science lab to run some tests.
I'll go make sure the coast is clear. Meet you there.
Give me a call when you're ready.
I saw what happened at Coney. What was that?
Well, remember my friend Harry?
Yeah? That was him? How?
Honestly, no idea. I think it's this treatment he's been... Oh, that's Harry. Gotta go.
Hey, I cleared out the foundation.
All right, I'll swing by.
Swing by. Man, how many times have you said that and meant it literally?
Pleas for peace have been rejected by calls for violence from, you know it, Spider-Man. An attack on what was once a destination for enjoyment now stands desecrated and defiled. Our cherished Coney Island was victim to a free-for-all brawl, destroying iconic attractions, history itself. Some of my fondest memories were Coney Island. Father used to buy me the nickel pop and hot dog combo, and I, like any self-respecting American, would overindulge. Now, it's all been taken from me. To make matters worse, Spider-Man seems to have brought a new friend along for his night on the town. Just what this city needs. Another vigilante to take the law into their own hands. One person wasn't enough for you to corrupt Spider-Man. You need two acolytes to do your bidding. Add to the pile of unpleasantness the hunters and reformed criminal Lonnie Lincoln, a.k.a. Tombstone, and you have a recipe for the ruination of any normal person just trying to have a night out. These hunters are clearly after the Spider-Man and any of their accomplices. They're as much a blight on this city as the heroes protecting it. I'm sure Old Glory Mayor Grant loves what this does for tourism.
sand crystal. More Marco memories scattered all over New York. Guys, you're kind of getting sand everywhere! Guys should really leave and go somewhere more tropical! Probably check out that crystal now. You're kind of getting sand everywhere! Guys should really leave and go somewhere more tropical! Probably check out that crystal now.
It's my turn to follow them. Figure out who they are. I end up at this abandoned school in Harlem. And I'm already beginning to regret this.
The hunters were after him. Marco must have ended up at one of Craven's bases. Poor guy didn't know what he was walking into.
See what else this thing can do.
What are you doing?
Science, buddy. I'm doing science. So, Spider-Man. You told MJ, but not your best friend?
To protect you. I wanted to.
Right. Yeah, I get it. And that kid you're tutoring, he's the other one?
A lot happened while you were in that tank.
Trust me, I know. Nice and gentle.
Whoops. Yeah. I'm gonna make some coffee. It looks like it's gonna be a long night.
Damn it! What the hell happened here?
We were just doing some experiments.
Where's Dr. Connors?
Maybe he took the day off?
No. He doesn't take days off.
I'm gonna go.
Yeah, I'll call you later. I need a minute. Harry's got superpowers? This is all happening so fast. Wait, what's that? Hey guys, I'm getting a strange spider-bot signal.
You got that too? Genki, you testing something?
I was just about to call you guys. A bunch of them just pinged the network out of nowhere. They're using some funky wireless protocols.
I'll check it out and let you know what I find. Uploading info to the Spidey server.
Got it. I'll keep an eye out for more.
Send me the data when you find him. I'll try to track down who made him.
Hey, long night?
Hey, MJ. Harry and I stayed up doing tests on his suit. And we may have had too much pizza.
Nobody's teaching.
It was really nice.
Just like the good old days. So I gotta know. What's Harry's radioactive spider?
Keep your
I've never
eyes
seen
up
in
off your phone.
One sec.
Is that a good photo, Spider-Man?
The Spider-Man aren't the only superheroes in New York. Getting students to class on time? One of the greatest powers I've ever seen.
Sorry, MJ. You know how it is. Anyway, I've never seen anything like this before. It's some kind of exosuit that completely eradicates any trace of his disease. Dr. Connors really outdid himself this time.
That's incredible. And great timing, considering what happened at the park.
Any leads on where they might have taken Tombstone?
Not yet. But if I hear anything, you're my first call.
Oh, you're the best!
Yeah, I know.
Okay, what's next? Are you crashing my fight, or am I crashing yours?
We're crashing crime, dude!
Up there! It's the fighter!
Watch your head!
Oh, you're done now!
Shoot him!
Need an assist?
The next post-fight piece is on me.
Spiders, got something for you. Head to this location.
Felicia?
Hey, Felicia.
One sec. That should work for Robbie. Is this a Jonah?
Parker, my best friend's kid painted this. I remember her showing me a sketch of it the day before it went up. New York is nothing without its people.
Hey, Spiders, got something for you. Head to this location.
Felicia?
Hey, Felicia.
Heard some chatter about the steel foundry in Williamsburg off a radio I swiped from those hunters. Sounds like tombstones there. We could use your help.
Thanks. Glad you're all right.
Did you make it to Paris in time?
Yeah, I did. Figured I owed you one. Both of you. Even if the other Spider-Man couldn't be bothered to make an appearance.
You
can save the explanation. We've both moved on. He's a good one, by the way.
He really is! Well, thanks for the tip. Not sure I'd be able to find Tombstone in time without you.
Yeah, thanks. Take care of yourself.
Those fashion school rejects won't be getting the drop on me again. Ta-ta, spiders.
Miles, let me take this one. You're gonna miss your essay deadline.
What if...
If Lee's there, I'll take care of him. Spider-Man can wait. Miles can't.
All right. Just keep in touch.
Hope Felicia's lead was right. Gotta get to Tombstone before Kraven crosses him off his list, too. Over the speed limit!
Up there! It's Spider-Man!
Crap! Hunter blockade!
Get ready! He is coming! He took the bait!
I'm gonna be jumpy for at least the next 20 minutes.
Simon sitting at that bar, and a lot of grasshoppers.
Now I need to work a weekend. Abandoned foundry. This place sure is active.
What's taking them so long?
Extra precautions. Tombstone has proven challenging.
Right. Stay ready.
Hunt to live?
Live to hunt.
Need to clear these rooftops and find a way in. It's lousy with hunters. If it's all for me, I'm honored.
Hey, finally finished with my dad. Still no clue where Dr. Connors is. I haven't seen Dad look this stressed in a while.
We'll find Connors! Why don't you call MJ and ask her to go-
Need to clear these rooftops and find a way in. It's lousy with hunters. If it's all for me, I'm honored.
Hey, finally finished with my dad. Still no clue where Dr. Connors is. I haven't seen Dad look this stressed in a while.
We'll find Connors. Why don't you call MJ and ask her to go swing by his house?
Yeah, good idea.
I'll meet you back at the Foundation once I'm done here.
What are you up to? Need a hand?
In Williamsburg, at the old steel foundry. Sounds like they're holding Tombstone here.
Sounds like a job for the Spider Pals.
That is not what we're calling ourselves.
Well, what do you and the other guy go by?
I don't know. Spider-Men? Spider-Mans?
That's confusing.
I should go. This place is crawling with hunters.
So you do need help?
No, do not come here. These people are deadly. Can't risk you getting hurt. Talk soon. Need to clear these rooftops and find a way in. It's lousy with hunters. If it's all for me, I'm honored.
Hey, finally finished with my dad. Still no clue where Dr. Connors is. I haven't seen Dad look this stressed in a while.
We'll find Connors. Why don't you call MJ and ask her to go swing by his house?
Yeah, good idea.
I'll meet you back at the Foundation once I'm done here.
What are you up to? Need a hand?
In Williamsburg, at the old steel foundry. Sounds like they're holding Tombstone here.
Sounds like a job for the Spider Pals.
That is not what we're calling ourselves.
Well, what do you and the other guy go by?
I don't know. Spider-Men? Spider-Mans?
That's confusing.
I should go. This place is crawling with hunters.
So you do need help?
No, do not come here. These people are deadly. Can't risk you getting hurt. Talk soon.
Anyone there?
Get rid of all the hunters before I go inside.
Inside.
This smokestack looks like my ticket in.
Just got off the phone with MJ. She says she'll head over to Connor's soon.
That's great news.
Yeah, just making sure. You said the steel foundry, right?
Yeah. What are you doing?
Guardio.
Get back to your workout. I have to find Tombstone quick before he ends up like Scorpion.
We lost communication outside. Tighten security around Tombstone.
Calling reinforcements.
Reinforcements? Better play this quietly.
During my last hunt with Kraven, we tracked...
C'était quoi, ces bruits?
Easy.
Tombstone is unlike any beast I've faced. Rather deal with Tombstone than Black Cat. She sent some of the others to Antarctica. Tracking them down.
Found him! He's up there!
Lockdown rhythm!
I think that's the last of them. Just can't make it easy.
Harry? What are you doing here?
Helping you out, Spider-Man. You're welcome, by the way.
I was hoping to do this quietly.
Is this my fault?
You go left, I go right.
Let's do this. I know you said you had this, but come on, look at us!
Honestly, kinda hope to start you off with something easier!
What better way to learn than on-the-job training?
Hit back harder!
Never felt so strong!
Don't let it get to your head! We're not invincible!
Let's get him! You feel like this all the time?
It's not all punching bad guys! I've had to make some hard choices, too!
That's the gig!
Watch out for the whip!
Thank you.
can't web that up. We'll need to find another way to shut it down. Watch out. They're on the platforms, too.
I got it.
Stay out of the line of fire and thin out these hunters.
You think this suit is bulletproof?
Now is not the time to find out.
What's the plan, then?
I'm working on it. Get to that back balcony.
Got him. Nailed it.
Fight now.
Get him from the air!
Harry, I've got an idea on how to take that thing down.
I'm all ears!
Up there, the bat!
Flamethrower?
Unfortunately, I can't web that up. We'll need to find another way to shut it down. Watch out. They're on the platforms, too.
I got him.
Yeah! Shoot him before he...
Stay out of the line of fire and thin out these hunters.
Do you think this suit is bulletproof?
Now is not the time to find out.
Plan, then.
I'm working on it.
Fire pal special.
Get to that back... Harry. I've got an idea on how to take that thing down. Up there, the vat.
Relocating.
Those flames burned straight through my web. I have an idea. Watch the vat. I'll distract it. Get up there.
That was fun. Now let's go rescue a supervillain.
Reformed supervillain.
But still a guy who's tried to kill you a few times.
He's trying to change. I want to help him.
Man, you really do believe in the best of everyone. All right, let's...
Come on! Gotta hit them before they hit us!
Here we go again.
He's a...
All right, let's...
Come on!